morning to all. Welcome to online classes. In previous session we have discussed conversion of multiple and product to another form. So today we have discussed formula of multiple endings. So different types of formula that we have to learn. First is sine to a. So sine to a is 2 sine a into cos a. It is a one form, that is a multiplication form. And another formula is 2 tan a by 1 plus tan square a. Okay, so the formula of sine to a is 2 sine a into cos a. So how to formulate that sine to a is equal to 2 sine a into cos a? As we know in previous class that sin a plus b is equal to sin a into cos a. Sorry, sin a into cos b plus cos a into sin a. Okay. So if we put the value of b instead of a, that means if we put b is equal to a. So here we can write a plus a, and that is equal to sin a into cos a plus cos a into sin a. So here the value is sin 2a, and that equal to sin a into cos a plus sin a into cos a, that means 2 sin a into cos a. So according to previous class, the formula is sin a plus b, that is sin a into cos b plus cos a into sin b. If we put the value of b in places of a or a in places of b, then we get the result sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a into cos a. So here we write sin 2a is equal to 2 sin into cos a. So it is in formula for the formula sin a plus b. So similarly, you can derive 2 sin into cos a in form of divide, that is 2 tan a by 1 plus tan square. So there is a two formula having sin 2a. Okay. Similarly, formula of cos 2a. There are four formula of cos 2a. That is, first is cos square a minus sin square a. The second one is 1 minus 2 sin square a. The third is 2 cos square a minus 1. And the last one is 1 minus 10 square a by 1 plus 10 square. So there are four formula of cos 2a. So how to remind the formula of cos 2a? First formula is in terms of sine and cos, or sine and cos. And the second formula is in terms of sine a only. And the third formula in terms of cos. And the last formula is in terms of tan. And it is a division formula. So cos 2a is equal to cos square a minus sin square a, 1 minus 2 sin square a, 2 cos square a minus 1. And the last one is 1 minus 10 square a by 1 plus 10 square a. So formula of tan 2a, and the formula of tan 2a is 2 tan a by 1 minus 10 square a. So the formula of sin 2a, cos 2a, and the tan 2a. So these are the primary formula of t ratio, that means trigonometric ratio. So tan 2a is equal to 2 tan a by 1 tan square, 1 minus 10 square. Similarly, in terms of, you can write 3a form, that is sin 3a. Sin 3 is equal to 3 sin a minus 4 sin 2a. And cos 3a is equal to 4 cos 3a minus 3 cos a. 4 cos 3a minus 3 cos a. So first formula is sin 2a, second is cos 2a, third is tan 2a, and the next formula is sin 3a, that is 3 sin a minus 4 sin 2a, and the formula of cos 3 is equal to 4 cos 2a minus 3 cos a. Okay, and the next formula is tan 3a. So the formula of tan 3a is three tan a minus tan qa by 1 minus 3 tan square a. Okay, so these are the formula of multiple angles, 2F form and 3F form. Now, we have learned in some multiple angles, some multiple angles means if we put 2A in terms of A, if we put 2A that equal to A, then A remains changed and that is A by 2, that we can write sine A. Suppose we write 2A is equal to A, then A becomes A by 2. So here we can write sine 2A is equal to 2 sine A by 2 into cos A by 2. Similarly, the second formula, that is 2 tan A by 1 plus 10 square, which changes to 2 tan A by 2 by 1 plus 10 square A by 2. And the third, formula of cos A, because it changes 2A into A, then A becomes A by 2. So here cos A is equal to cos square A by 2 minus sin square A by 2, and the second one is 1 minus 2 sin square A by 2, third is 2 cos square A by 2 minus 1, and fourth is 1 minus 10 square A by 2 by 1 plus 10 square A by 2. Okay, so this is the formula of cos A. Similarly, we can write tan A, and that can be written as 2 tan A by 2 by 1 minus 10 square A by 2. Similarly, if it is a form of 2A and this is the formula of 3A, if we put 3A in places of A, so we can write sin A, that means we divide 3, so the value changes, that means the angle changes to A by 3. So 4 sin cube A by 3. So here you can see sin 3A changes to some multiple angle, that is sin A is equal to 3 sin A by 3 minus 4 sin cube A by 3. Similarly, you can write cos A, that is equal to 4 cos cube A by 3 minus 3 cos A by 3. And the last one is tan A, and that formula is 3 tan A by 3 minus 10 cube A by 3 by 1 minus 3 tan square A by 3. So these are the formula of multiple angles and these are the formula of some multiple angles. So now we have discussed how to apply these multiple and some multiple angles in a problem. Okay, so now take an examples how to, and another formula is if you write changes to cos 2A form, that is you can write sin square A is equal to, it is a reducing formula, you can say its power is 2, so sin square is, you can write it as 1 minus cos 2A by 2. Okay, and there another formula, that is cos square is equal to 1 plus cos 2A by 2. So these are the multiples. If we write this, that is sin square A by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos A by 2, and cos square A by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos A by 2. Okay, so these are the formula of multiple angles and some multiple angles. Now we apply this formula in a problems. So now taking examples, we have to prove that prove that cos 2a plus sin 2a and that is equal to tan a. So we have to prove this expression can be reduced to or simplification to tan a. So now take, so here is the solution. So first we take LHS. So the LHS is 1 minus cos 2a plus sin 2a by 1 plus cos 2a plus sin 2a. So this is the LHS part. Now we can put directly, if we take 1 minus cos 2a, so the formula of 1 minus cos 2a, that is sin square is equal to 1 minus cos 2a by 2. So here the value is 1 minus cos 2a. So we can write 1 minus cos 2a is equal to 2 sin square a. So here we can put 1 minus cos 2a, that is 2 sin square a, plus the formula of sin 2a. The formula of sin 2a are two types. One of multiplication form and another is division form. So sin 2a can be written in the form of multiplication because we take common here. So if we put the value of formula of sin 2a, that is 2 sin a into cos a. Similarly, we can put the formula of 1 plus cos 2a, that is 1 plus cos 2a is equal to 2 cos square a. So here we can put 1 plus cos 2a, that is 2 cos square a, plus the formula of sin 2a, that is 2 sin a into cos a. Now we take common here. So we take common 2 sin a. So if we take common 2 sin a, then we get sin a plus cos a. And the denominator, we take similarly, we take common 2 cos a here. So we get cos a plus sin a. Now cancel both numerator and denominator, that is 2, we cancel them because both values are same. Similarly, we can cancel the bracket form, that is sin a plus cos a, but here sin a plus cos a. So we can cancel them. So we get sin a by cos a. So sin a by cos a is tan a. So now we have proved that LHS is equal to RHS. Now we take another formula, another examples. Next question, if tan theta is equal to b by a, okay, if tan theta is equal to b by a, then find the value of a cos 2 theta plus b sin 2 theta. So here we have to find out a cos 2 theta plus b sin 2 theta. So here given tan theta is equal to b by a, so we have the value of cos 2 theta plus b sin 2 theta. Okay, so here a into the formula of cos 2 theta, as we learn, cos 2 is equal to, there are 4 formula, but here we can put the formula in terms of tan because we have tan theta is equal to b by a. So the formula of cos 2 theta is 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus 10 square meter. This formula we can apply because here the given is 10 theta. So we apply the formula cos theta in terms of 10 theta. So plus b into sin theta, but here the formula of sin theta are two types. In first is in multiplication and the second one is division form. But here the given is 10 theta, so we can write the formula of sin theta in terms of 10 theta. So formula of sin theta is 2 10 theta by 1 plus 10 square. 1 plus 10 square. Now we can put the value of 10 theta here. So a into 1 minus the value of 10 theta is given by a. So the 10 square theta you can write b square by a square, sharing them. So b square by a square by 1 plus b square by a square plus b into 2 10 theta is b by a, so 2b by a by 1 plus b square by a square. Now here we take an LCM here, a square minus b square, then this is LCM here in denominator, that is a square plus b square plus, if we multiply that, that is 2b square by a, by here we take an LCM in denominator, that is a square plus b square. Now we cancel both a square of numerator and denominator. So if we get a into, or we can multiply here, a q minus a b square by a square plus b square. But here we cancel a and a, so it can be replaced in multiplication form. So a is multiple to the numerator, so we can write a b square by a square plus b square. Now here the LCM are same, so the LCM is a square plus b square. So we can write a q minus a b square plus 2 a b square. So if we solve, then a q plus a b square by a square plus b square. So here you can see, you can take common here, that is a. So if we take common a, so we get a square plus b square by a square plus b square. So we might cancel them and we get the result a. So we have to find the value of this expression, the value of a cos theta plus b sin theta each. So that is the solution of the given equations. Now take another problem. So in this session we have applied this formula, multiple angles. So take another example, that is if sin theta if tan a is equal to tan a is equal to 1 by 5, then b is equal to 2 by 3, then prove that or show that cos 2a is equal to sin 2b. So we have to prove cos 2a is equal to sin 2b. So given you can write, given tan a is equal to 1 by 5 and another value, that is tan b, and tan b is equal to 2 by 3. But here we have to prove that cos 3 is equal to sin 2b. So first we take LHS here, that LHS is cos 2a. So there are four formula in cos 3a, but here we can write the formula of cos 3a in terms of 10, because here the given value is 10. So cos 2a is 1 minus 10 square a by 1 plus 10 square. Okay, so if we put the value of 10 a, the value of 10 is 1 by 5, so we can write in terms of 10 square that 1 minus 1 by 25, because we squaring them and then we write. So here in denominator 1 plus 10 square a, similarly we can write 1 by 25. So now take an LHS, so the 25, 25 minus 1, and here 25, 25 plus 1. So you can write 24 by 25 or cancel denominator, so 24 by 26, or we can write 12 by 13. Okay, so this is the LHS part, and that is 12 by 13. Now we take RHS here, and the RHS is sine 2b. Okay, sine 2b, the formula of sine 2b, as we have sine 2 is 2 sine into cos A, but in terms of b, so sine 2b is, we can write 2 sine b into cos b. If formula having b, so we can write in b form. F a, and you can write in a form. So here sine 2b is equal to 2 sine b into cos b. But this formula is not applicable for this question, because here given it 10. So we cannot take this formula. We take another formula in division formula, that is 10. So we can write 2 10 b by 1 plus 10 square. So here we put the value of 10 b, but here the value of 10 b is 2 by 3. So 2 by 3 by 1 plus 10 square b. If we squaring, then we get 4 by 9. So 4 by 3 by 9, 9 plus 4. So 4 by 3 into 9 by 13. Now we cancel them. 3, 3. No, 3 into 3. 3, 3 here. 9. So here 4 into 3, that is 12 by 13. So now LHS, the value of LHS is 12 by 13, and the RHS is also 12 by 13. So here we can write LHS is equal to RHS. So we have the solution of this question. Okay. Now we take another examples. If cos A is equal to 10 square B, if cos A is equal to 10 square B, then prove that, or then show that cos B is equal to 10 square A. So how to prove? But here you can see cos 2 is equal to 10 square b, then prove that cos 2 b is equal to 10 square a. So it's the alternate form. So how to prove it? Now first we write given here. So here given is cos 2 a, that is 10 square b, cos 2 a is equal to 10 square b, and we have to prove that cos 2 b is equal to 10 square a. So here we take LHS, and that is LHS is cos 2b. So we can put the formula of cos 2b, that is 1 minus 10 square b by 1 plus 10 square b. So why we write cos 2b in terms of 10 square? Because here we given the value in b form. Sorry, 10 form. So here we apply the formula 1 minus 10 square b by 1 plus 10 square. Now we put the value of this. So here 1 minus value of 10 square b is cos 2a. So cos 2a by 1 plus cos 2a. Okay. So here we write 1 minus cos 2a by 1 plus cos 2a. Now we put the formula 1 minus cos 2a. And 1 minus cos 2a is 2 sin square a, as you learn in multiple angles. And the formula of 1 plus cos 2a, and that is 2 cos square a. So now we cancel 2, 2, so we get 10 square a. So here the result goes to be is equal to 10 square a. So this is the Arrhenius point. Okay. So these are the problem to apply multiple angles. Okay. So I think you have the total learn. Today we learn the multiple angles and some multiplication and how to apply this formula. So have a nice day.